romantically.
This is how we're living our lives, living our lives.